A group of veterans who served during the Vietnam conflict was honored in Kosciusko this morning. It's part of the 50th anniversary celebration of the Vietnam War. A special ceremony was held in the chapel at the Mississippi State Veterans Home. 14 residents and two staff members were presented with a beautiful lapel pin as a token of gratitude for their military service. Governor Phil Bryant and First Lady